strategy, man. And Lawler sidestepped him and threw him in. Put up on the ring turnbuckles. Waller blocks the right, pops the hook. Waller, a man with enormous confidence, takes it right back from the foot and the big arm, whipped into the ropes. And that elbow put him down hard. Lawler grabs that jaw. Man, oh man. Hulk, big body slam. I think the Hulk knows. Comes in with a chokehold and the referee says, bring it up. Reversal. Lawler's got him up and puts him down with a body slam. Wheels down the top of his wrestling attire. Series of five rights. Trying to break Lawler up, pounding away with that right hand. And Lawler, letting the Hulk know, regardless of the outcome of this one, he is in a battle. Puts the Hulk back into the ropes and he sagged. And Lawler takes over. Hart breaks a walking stick over Lawler's back. And the referee says, ring the bell. Be a disqualification on the Hulk. And Lawler going after Hart, going after the Hulk with a walking stick. He's got a piece of it. The winner in 14-28 is Lawler by disqualification. He decks Hart. Scrambles to the floor into the security of the Hulk. Lawler, the winner.